Oh, Jesus.
That's all. People I knew.
When was the last time you saw Tracy Warner?
She was dancing.
Who with?
Some of the guys, some of the girls. I can't really remember.
And later that night, you never saw her?
No, I kind of went off on my own.
Left your own party?
Well, I wasn't in a party mood. My girlfriend couldn't come.
Rachel Ackland. She was there, son. She's the one that found Tracy's body while she was out looking for you.
She okay?
Well, what do you think, son?
Can I see her?
She's sleeping. No one here got much rest last night.
Could I wait till
she... Son, Jesus, have you any idea of the state that she's in?
Just till I came around.
Just missed you at the cop shop. Where the fuck do you get to? I give you heaps. Yeah, me too, pricks. Let's go get some waves.
Let's grab my board.
They kept you a bloody long time. What was all that about?
What do you reckon?
Well, I was worried, mate. What about tea?
Not angry.
Jared, I really need to talk to you.
You've got nothing to say.
Not about that.
We just
don't want to talk to anyone, all right? We've got nothing to say. Just leave us alone!
What the fuck is this, man?
Excuse me, were you at the party?
Yeah, I was at the party.
Did you see anything?
I didn't see a thing.
Well, how do you feel about all this attention you've been getting?
Well, how do you think I'm gonna feel? I got a bunch of freaks like you guys looking at us. Just because we were there doesn't mean we did it, all right? Jared.
Normally roll me own. Can't do it today.
Mr. Warner. I'm real sorry.
Police can't get a word out of anyone. Nobody saw a bloody thing. You must feel crook. Your party and everything.
Jared?
We may be united with all who love him in your heavenly kingdom, where every tear will be wiped away through Jesus Christ our Lord.
There's no need to argue anymore. I gave all I could, but it left me so sore. And the thing that makes me mad, one thing that I had, I knew I'd lose you. You'll always be special to me, special to me, to me. And I remember all the things we once shared,
you would like to give.
Please, before you go, Mr. Warner, have you been given any more information
about it? Miss Camel and David. Just thought they'd be here, you know.
Mr. Warner,
there's no
Mr.
point.
Mr. Warner, are you feeling that you are holding someone responsible at this moment?
Mr. Warner,
are you feeling angry?
It feels like years since I've seen you.
Okay. My name is Detective Sergeant Police, and just like.
She was a fucking slag.
No, she wasn't, you fucking idiot! Jason, I hate you!
Stop it! Stop it!
We need to give everyone time to get over this terrible business. But as a school, we need to move on now.
We need to do something for Tracy. To show what we think of her. What the girls think anyway.
Shut up.
We should plant a tree.
Are you a tree?
Yeah!